hope that we don't have any issues with the Wi-Fi. Oh! My son's on the Xbox. I came down here with greasy hair. I have knots. I couldn't tell you the last time. I don't really brush my hair. When you have curly hair, you understand that. We're just going to invite a few people. And I'll be honest with you guys. It's the middle of the day. And I was just feeling like doing some makeup with you guys. And coming to see my friends. We're inviting and inviting and inviting and inviting. You know I get lost in invite world. So please invite your friends. If you share this, you'll be my best friend forever. But I just got done with all my skincare. It was late. I woke up like at 10:30. And I had to call quite a few people and get some stuff ready for my son's birthday party tomorrow. And I didn't even start my day until like almost 12. And we've got family coming in town and birthday party tomorrow. And I didn't have time to shower for y'all. Well, what's the girl to do? I did dry shampoo for y'all and change my shirt. So I look halfway clean. By the way, I love this dry shampoo. Tamara! Hey, Sierra! We all say hey when you hop on here, please. So I know who's here with me. I still feel greasy. I'm gonna tell you what. I don't know what was just different about my... Ooh, I still haven't got a new tripod, y'all. I don't know what just was different. Hey, Emma. Hey, Angela. Hello. Hello. Hey, Michelle. Hello, darling. Hey, Beth. I don't know what was different about my skincare today. Okay, first of all, because it's popped up out of nowhere, so no judging. But... Here's something. I don't know if I just discovered something or not, but I didn't rub everything all the way in, and I had to run, like, it was kind of, like, slathered on my face, and I had to run into my son's room, and I'm drinking tea, so it's going to make my teeth really yellow. I don't have a straw. What the heck? So, Christy, I saw your message. I just haven't had a chance to read everything yet. I had to rush down here. I've got so much going on today, but I will answer all my, I promise. I've got so many people waiting on messages. I apologize. But what I did, hey, Lynn, how are you, friend? So, I forgot what I was saying. Oh, my skincare, I left it like slathered on my face. Just kind of like a little of the way rubbed in. And I went in my closet to put a clean shirt on for y'all. Because I didn't shower, and I put some dry shampoo. And when I came back, I was like, I looked in the mirror. I was going to clean up my mess because the cat is in the bathroom, and he is not about to run off with my stuff. Hello, Carrie. And I looked at my face, and I had it all soaked in, and I was like, I'm telling y'all. I have had a good skincare day. I have made time for that. I have done two masks today. I detoxed, and I've brightened and I tightened. Can you tell I'm bright and tight? Look at this. This is not even oil. This is just sheer glow and beautiful, healthy skin. What are y'all up to today? Isn't it amazing? I just feel, y'all, I'm telling you. And by the way, just a little plug in there. Your makeup game is never going to be a 10 if your skincare game is a 2. And I'm just learning that. Oh, I'm just learning that myself. Just a heads up. I'm just venturing into the world of skincare. I'm 35. I don't want to hear anybody say, stop talking about yourself. I have a bigger face. It's always been bigger. I've got these. Hey, Haley Grace. I've got this going on. So everything's tighter. Like, I've always noticed my sisters and people, like, so young have, like, the forehead wrinkles and stuff. So if you have a fatter face, it does stretch your wrinkles out. That is a good thing. But I will tell you, I never thought I needed anything. Hey, Marcy. How are you? So I never thought I needed anything. Did you know that, hey, Landa, y'all are going to distract me with all the hellos. Thank y'all for saying hey. Oh, my gosh. Normally, people creep on here and never say anything. So, not treatment. Prevention is huge. Hey, Leslie. Hey, Jessica Gorman. How are y'all? Oh, my gosh. So, prevention is huge. And I'm like, I don't need no dang eye cream. I don't have nothing wrong with my eyes. Prevention, 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 prevention. That way, maybe if I have been doing skincare since I was 34, maybe when I'm 50, I will look like I'm still, like, just, you know what I'm saying. So, we are going to, I don't think y'all are tired of it. Maybe I'm tired of it, but then again, I could never get tired of it. I have been showing y'all Palette 6 all month long, and the lighting is bad because there's a storm or clouds. I've showed y'all this Palette 6 look all month long, like different looks with it literally all month long. And I could still, like I said, if I only had one palette that I chose, that would be it. But I'm actually going to show y'all this today because it's in the August special. We've already done this twice. I'm going to do a different look with it today. We've played in this. I'm going to do something that's scary. Okay? I'm going to use this one. It's a very purple. Who would wear that? I just don't know. I don't know about it. That's what we're going to do. I'm going to play in that. Jessica's been better. She needs some prayers for some health issues right now. Then you got them, girlfriend. I love you and I'm praying for you. For sure. Thank you for letting me know. I'm going to put my hair up. What are y'all doing? Oh, it's TGIF. I don't never know what day it is when you never leave the house. So just let me tell you that. We'll talk. Y'all got some weekend plans? My son's turning... I keep thinking his birthday's tomorrow, but it's not. It's just his party. My son... I cannot even believe it has been no 10 dang years. That's weird. I still can't get over the fact that I have a boy. Like, what the heck? Okay. I'm going to see if we can make something happen that doesn't look like straight trash, okay? Just halfway trash. And I'm doing this in the dark. Okay. I feel like with my hair short, when I do a ponytail, my face feels so much fatter when it has to be down low. I need my high bun again, badly. I need it to be big and on the top. That's what I need. Ooh, I do not like no down low hair on me. You know what I mean? On my head, not nowhere else. Hold on, y'all. This will just have to do. Danielle! Okay, so please share this, guys, if you will. Before I get started, if y'all will do that, I would just love you. And I do have, I'll go ahead and talk to y'all about this. I do have a $100 cash giveaway that I do every month. And you're welcome to get in on that. And no, you don't have to have a party. And no, you don't have to buy anything. It's getting darker by the minute. I'm going to have to turn my ring light on. This is the Glorious Facient Eye Primer. Messages. Amy, if you come on here, I saw your measure. Okay, so just get the primer on your face. You use like a pea-sized amount. And just get it on there. You want it everywhere everywhere. I like to pull it down here because I always got my ingrown hair bumps down there. And what you want to do, I love the Glorious. We have a mattifying primer and a hydrating primer according to your skin type. I personally love the Glorious. Personally. That's just me. If you're dry, you want to go with the hydrating. If you really don't care, you can totally go with the mattifying or the Glorious, but I would recommend the Glorious. You want to wait 5 minutes, guys. 5 minutes for your primer to dry. You never want to put makeup on a wet face, or just do like me. You can stick your face in front of a fan or a blow dryer. I was just talking about you, Amy. I was saying I saw your message come through, and I didn't want you to think I was ignoring you. I was just live. I had some Brussels sprouts for brunch, for breakfast, lunch. Whew, I'm glad y'all can't smell my breath. Let me tell you something. I had ranch to dip them in, and it was some homemade ranch for those people from around here. I think it's homemade. My daughter brought some Bella Italy in the house yesterday. Oh, good. My breath was kicking, but it was good. I had to stop eating them because I looked over and the cat was licking out on my ranch. Amy. Pandelli! Oh, I love you. How's Josh? How's married life for Josh? Oh, I love you. Crap. I'm just making everything fall. I've got a little stuff going on here. I'm going to switch things up just because Amy, are you still on here? If you're watching, I'm going to go ahead and do the spray for you today. Because that's part of what she's snagging. And I need to get... I have a brand new one. Oh, yeah. Look at all this. All my halfway pillows. And then I got another one in a box. Okay, so... I need my Scarlet. There you be. I need my... That one's on my... Let me use that one first. I'm the lightest shade, and then I have been mixing it. Yay! Okay, I have been mixing it with Organza, which is the next shade up for me, because believe it or not, this is me with the tan. This is me with a tan, sadly. The primer has been on for 5 minutes. And again, 5 minutes, pea size amount. And this is what you do. So we have the spray foundation. Best in the world. It's what I would highly recommend right now because of COVID. Our stock has taken a hit and we do not have a plethora of colors, but we still have some for the lighter shade ladies and the really darker shade ladies. We have the stick foundation. We have the all of our powders. We have BB cream. We have liquid. We have it all. Okay. So my personal preference over absolutely anything in the world is this. I would never use anything else if I did not have to show y'all options. And again, I feel like I owe it to y'all who don't know because you don't know because you don't know what you don't know until you know. And I'm here to teach you so that you know. But if you don't love your foundation, I think Amy will be okay with this. She's a great example. She was talking to me. She's like, I used to love my foundation. It's just not looking like it used to. So guys, our skin changes with seasons. Hey, Kristen Michelle. So our skin changes with seasons. Our skin changes with age and hormones. And stuff. I have sold to people who are like, I have used Bare Minerals for 15 years and it just all of a sudden looking like crap. Sometimes companies change ingredients. Sometimes it's our hormones. It can be lots of different factors. But just because you don't like your foundation, say you bought something from me. Guys, if you did not get a skin consultation, if they did not check like the type of skin that you have, then you may just be in the wrong foundation for your skin. It doesn't actually mean that the foundation is crap. And a lot of times that's what our first impression is. Like we try makeup and we're like, oh my gosh, it sucks. It's not what they say it is. It could be your application. Could be what you're putting it on with. Because the proper tools are equally as important as like putting primer on. Guys, I will say this a million times until I die and I'm dead and cold in the grave. If you put makeup on your face without primer, you're not going to have the best experience that you could. You're not going to love it as much as you could. So if you love your makeup, if you had primer, a good primer, girlfriend, you would love it so much more. If you are not happy with your makeup and you have primer, it could change the game. I tell this story over and over again, but I feel like I owe it to y'all. Like when I first started in 2014, weird, I got the makeup and I wasn't blown away. And I was like, how can I sell this stuff if I don't love it? Like, I'm not gonna do that. Well, I watched a tutorial and a girl was using primer. And she was using the makeup that I had. And I was like, how did she get that coverage? I did exactly what? Primer. So I got the primer. Changed the game. And I do not let my clients buy face makeup unless they're buying a primer. I just don't. And if they do, it's a disclaimer that comes with like, okay, girl, I'm telling you, if you don't get this primer, you're not going to love it as much as you could. Please wait until you can get both. So it fills in your pores, it fills in your lines, it fills in your wrinkles so that your makeup actually sits on top of your face instead of settling down and clogging your pores so it looks more flawless. It causes you to use less makeup. It causes your makeup to stay on your face longer. It causes it to be sweat proof. It does all the things. It is the most important thing and there's not enough money in the world to have made me believe that a long time ago. Like, are you crazy? I'm not wasting my money on primer. Yeah. So I used to be the clearance girl. I would go to Walgreens and I'd look for my little orange stickers and I would use 4 or 5 products to get the results that I get now with the one thing. So, and then I would have to reapply all day long to make it, keep it looking good at the bank. This, you might take your powder and touch up after like 15 hours. If you're a little oily, I'm telling you, this stays on all day long. And I say this a lot too, because I just love the testimonies. There's a friend of mine, my old hairstylist, she says this is the only, and this is very, very, very like 90%+ transfer resistant. She says it stays on even under a mask after 14 hours. This is legit hardcore, okay? Okay. So, primer first. Skincare first. Your makeup game is not going to be that 10 if your skincare game is a 2, okay? So, primer, then primer. That is super important. Then, what we're going to go, this is airbrush. This is going to look like you are walking. Hello. We're a loud family. I know y'all would have never guessed that by watching me. And he's very loud. So is my other daughter. Sorry, I was just listening. But sometimes I don't know if he really needs me or if he's just like singing to the top of his lungs or making up crazy songs and stuff. Hey, Mary, I saw you up on here. So this is going to make you feel like you're like walking the red carpet at the Grammys. Like it's that flawless, okay? But you're not going to put it on with your fingers. You are not going to put it on with anything but a firm bristle brush, okay? Kabuki brush, if you're a brush girl. And again, I feel like I have to tell y'all all the stories. And I know y'all are like, just shut up, Rachel, and put the makeup on. Mute it if you don't want to hear it. And then come back and watch the replay and fast forward that thing, okay? I promise. Otherwise, I'm going to annoy the dookie out of you. How are you, Mary? Are you completely healed from your knee stuff? Are you up and going? Are you back at life? So, listen to me. When you apply your makeup, some people have, through the years, have messed me up. I just don't get the coverage you get. It just doesn't look like where it looks. And I'm like, first of all, are you using your primer? You know, do you have primer? Blah, blah, blah. Hey, Linda. Hello. And then I find out what they're using it with. And then they're like, oh, I put it on with my hands really quick. And no, no, do not do that. You want to apply your makeup with a damp, clean, damp, this is my powder one, so don't freak, a clean, damp blending bud, which I do not prefer. A lot of people do. Figure it out. Play with both. Or a very firm bristle kabuki brush. Do you hear me? Those are the only two things you need to apply your foundation with, unless you have a BB cream. And then that's usually a light, soft, airy, like it's just literally like a tinted lotion. So you're usually pretty good with that. I still use a brush to apply that, okay? So the right tools are equally as important as the right stuff, okay? That's not too bad for no shower, right? Doesn't look that greasy. Hello, and again, props to this. Listen to me. I have dark hair. I like to dye it black. It's very dark brown naturally. And even all of the, even the most high dollar of all high dollar, I've got about 60 of them in my thing. Listen to me. I have bought every single dry shampoo that says it's clear in the whole world. No. This is the only one that you can just spray right on your head. And truly dooly, no dry, no white residue. See? Nothing. Okay. I'm so glad to hear that, Mary. I am so glad to hear that. And a lot of people say, get that stuff that's dark. No, because big girl sweats. And then it's not cute when you have like black drips coming down. No. That don't work for me. So, there's that. Because I like to tell y'all about all the things that I love. Like this. The Burt Bees Lip Chapstick. With the kokum butter. It's very dirty. Yes, very dirty. Heaven. If anybody wants to buy me about 65. Dawn, how are you with your... Are you in pain? Are you feeling better? I've been praying for you. Every time I see your stuff, I pray. And I love you. And I thank you for everything you do for me. But how are you? Okay, so we're going to do it. I spray it right on the face. When I first started, please share this, y'all. That's all I ask of y'all. Just share this. It helps me in my business more than you know. And just, let's just, before we get started, let me just tell y'all, this is what I do for a living. This is not, whoa, poor pitiful me. This is just me telling y'all, when I ask y'all to share, I promise I'm not like, you're really truly like, it makes a difference in my family. You might think it's something small, like, but it makes a difference in our life. This is what I do to provide for my family. This is what we do to survive. So the more people I can get in front of, the more my family will be blessed. So it would be just, I'd be forever grateful, more than you ever know. So I used to spray this on the brush when I first got it. I do feel a little bit better. Thank you. I'm glad. That makes me feel better. And I hope you just keep feeling better. I did spray this right on my brush when I first got it. But then I saw some people spraying it right on the face. I think you could do either or. It really doesn't matter. But you definitely want to shake it up. I want to just show y'all. You do not need that much. I don't even know what I just did. Yep, my Lord. And take your brush. And you're just going to stipple. Little plug. Because I don't know if I ever get this opportunity again. I was chosen to be the face of this, me and a few other ladies. So if you go on the website and you just feel like looking, I'm on there for this product. Isn't that pretty cool? Model for a day. That was like my 5 minutes of fame. I'll take it. It was an honor. Best day of my life. Not really. Probably having my children or something like that, or marriage should come above that. Lighting's crap. Can y'all see pretty good? But look at that. So you just stipple. Yeah, he's loud. Once you stipple, you're just going to blend. Okay? Make it soft. Y'all see how pretty that is? And I always think I'm this color, and that's what they color match me as. The dude who did my makeup up there at corporate, he matched me as Scarlet too. But I'm a little darker. Who's ever tried a spray foundation? And if you're on here, all 17 of you, do not ignore this question. What type of makeup do you like? Do you like a BB? Do you like a liquid? Do you like a stick? Do you like a powder? Do you like a spray? What do you like? Do you like a cream? I think I said that. What do... What do you prefer? And please don't forget... when your face changes seasonally or with hormones and age, if you find your makeup not looking like it normally looks, number one, you probably need to exfoliate. You need to be exfoliating anyway and getting that dead skin and flaky crap off your face multiple times a week, guys. BB, Linda likes BB. Rinda, never tried a spray. I hadn't either. I'd never even heard of a spray, Rinda, until this. Bonnie, like, we got the BB Club on here. The BB. I had never tried a spray either until we launched, guys. I ain't gonna lie about it. It didn't even make no sense to me. I'm like, airbrush? Is that what we're talking about? Marcy says liquid only. So, here's the funny part. Y'all probably think, she just says she likes what she sells. Let me tell y'all. When we first came out with the liquid foundation, you know, and I was like, this is my favorite. I'll never use anything else. Then we came out with the stick. I was like, this is my favorite. I'll never use anything else. And then when this came out, I was like, I don't even know what they're going to do. Like, I don't even. Amy has never tried the spray. She uses a creamy liquid. Well, that's about to change. Oh, yeah. So anytime you're putting on your makeup, unless it's a BB and you can just smear it on, you just want to do like me. You just get it on your face and then do this. Just pack it in, okay? Once you get pretty much, and that just puts more pigment in one area. Once you get it in, you're not teaching, you're not showing. You can just do it in your bathroom in 2 seconds flat. It's not going to take 20 minutes like on here. Then just swirl. Hello, Maiden Moss, my darling. Bonnie loves them all. That's me. Honestly, I can get this gorgeous flawless coverage with any of our stuff, but I prefer this. This is what I prefer. If I had to choose. Unfortunately, because everybody's skin type's different and everybody wants different things, I have to show different stuff. Hey, Nicole. So, also, a lot of people say to me, I do not like no bunch of makeup like that. Okay. Well, guess what? It's okay. You ain't got to like it. So here's what you do. If you want great makeup with great coverage that's long-lasting, get it, but just don't use as much. If you want to do the same eye look I did, do follow my steps. Just don't put as much on. I say go big or just take your butt on home, okay? I love all the coverage. I love the flawless porcelain doll look. I love, and then I just kind of come back with the organza. And then blend it all around. And kind of everywhere. Up and down. Side to side. And then when the winter time comes, I'll be able to go on back to what I was. Just pure. I know. Made in, yes. Like, what the heck? It's, to me, the best. I watched one of my good friends, celebrity makeup artist of the stars, Kwai. She did a unbiased review on this with the Marc Jacobs. I don't know who it was. It's like $62. Hers was $62. And she did a comparison, unbiased, and the coverage was so much better. She said she liked the feel of ours so much better. She did all kind of stuff. I could post that for y'all. It was amazing. I was so impressed. I love when people do reviews who don't sell it. I think that's important. Okay, and then you're just going to lightly blend it all out. Okay. Make sure you're going all the way down your neck. Do you hear how loud my shiny is up there? And go around your lippies, and I always forget right here. Always. All the way under your eye. And I know all of y'all roll your eyes at me because of how long I take. But I'm just trying to teach. So what you can do, if that annoys you about me, and that's okay. I've learned. That doesn't bother me anymore. Used to want to make me cry. Just seriously, watch the replay. Like, if you want to learn and want to watch this stuff, just catch the replays. And that way you can fast forward past all my blubbering. And that's also why I do a lot of the pre-recorded, sped-up stuff for y'all. Because I know everybody doesn't prefer to watch me for 2 hours. Even though the other day y'all said y'all prefer lives when I said replay versus a live. Okay. Now here's more talk about foundation. Ladies, dependent upon your skin type. Haley Grace. Depending on your skin type. If you're dry or normal, you can stop right here. There's a lot of people who love to stop right here. Do you see the glow? This is just sheer illumination. You love watching me for 2 hours? That's funny because I can watch you for 2 hours too, Maiden. I love you, girl. So, the illuminated look that comes with this, I do not get with any other foundation because the stick, although it looks that way, it is more, because I'm oily, so I can't use the stick. And it looked the greatest for the longest. Again, certain foundations go for certain skin types. This, honestly, I've heard everybody love this because I'm oily and dry people love it too. So, it's kind of this is the winner chicken dinner right here. So, bottom line is, if you're dry, a lot of dry people just put the BB cream on, something hydrating, and leave it because they need the hydration. And God forbid they do not go in for a powder because that makes them look very dry, very powdery, and then it'll settle in their line. So, I don't want to stop here. I want all the coverage. And I don't prefer, even though this is beautiful, and you totally could stop here. Look how gorgeous and natural and just heavenly. And because of the luminous look, oh, I just love it. You could stop here. But for me personally, I want all the coverage. Y'all know that. So, if you do not want all this, just don't do all this. You can go. There's two options. You can take step number one and go into the Behold setting powder. Let Big Mama show you a little something so that you know what I'm talking about. Here's what we're going to do, okay? Setting powder is going to give you zero additional coverage. Do you hear me? Settle. Settle, settle, settle. So, where you be? Where you at? There you are. Okay. Do you see this very purple? This is what setting powder does, and pretty much any powder. But setting powder just has something magical about it. I don't know. So, hold on. What we're going to do, what brush will I use so I don't get any? I'm just going to use this. I just randomly grabbed it, okay? We're going to go into my setting powder, and I'm going to use my old one. I pulled Scott, don't ever do this. Hey, Rebecca Rogers. Hey, Kay. So it's got this little balloon thing right here to help you get off the excess. Well, trampoline thing. I pulled that out on my old one, and you get way too much. I thought, oh, I need more. Just don't do that, okay? Don't do that. I actually will get it out of here, and I'll open the other one, and then I'll... Don't do that. I want to show y'all something, okay? You ready? This is what setting powder will do for you. Y'all watching? Okay, got the excess off. Hold on, I'm going to save this stuff. This is good stuff. What are y'all doing, okay? How are you? So you could go in with setting powder right now And what that's going to do is big guess. I give you one big a choice to guess. It's going to set your makeup, okay? So, with zero additional coverage, our translucent will go for anybody super light like me or super dark like anybody who's dark. And your makeup's not going to go anywhere, okay? And then you could go in for the pale shell. I love you. I love you too, more than you know. And I miss you so much. And these miss you too. Hey, Stacy. And then, or you could go in with pressed powder and get all the extra coverage, okay? So I want to show you all this. Duh. What do you think is going to happen when I do that? Same thing if I just took my finger without setting anything and do that across my face, okay? This, you want your makeup to stay in place. That is why I teach y'all to, when you put your powder on, to do this. Don't do this because you're disturbing what you did. Now watch this. I'm going to take my finger. Now watch this. Same thing. Like, it's not going setting powder. Okay. You need to place an order. I can help you with that. I know a girl. Yes, yes, yes. I can do that. I'll hook you up, darling. I have got many people that are waiting on me to place orders. So I promise after this, I will finish up all orders and give you my word. What do you want your makeup to do? You need setting powder in your life. I prefer this, okay? Just saying. And this is how I apply. Just get it. If you don't want a lot, don't get a lot, okay? And then dab. And dab. And fresh. Yes! It literally, when I say sets your makeup, I am not playing with you. It sets your makeup. So you want to go and just dab it all over your entire face and set. You want that? The other one? Okay. Two or instead of? The setting, Amy. And if you ever, I do have the one little line under here from where anytime you have anything that settles in your crease before you set, make sure you get it out. You do not want to set a crease. So go in there. A lot of times you'll see me do this. See, here we go. Watch this. Just don't wipe it away. My son is so loud. You don't wear foundation. I just wear the powder. So you know what? Okay. When I first started, man, who I am today is not, I guess we could all say that about our life, but who I am today is not like the stuff I know and have learned in my business is not who I was. Can y'all see this okay? Do I need to turn my ring light? You want both? Honey, yes, ma'am. I can take care of you. Okay. So, okay. We'll make that adjustment. I'm going to get off of here. Chamberlain. Yes, ma'am. How are you, darling? And Stephanie, how are you? How are you liking your makeup? Did you see the tutorial that I sent you and did for you the other day? You saw that, right? I feel like I sent it and I never heard back. And then I doubted if I even sent it. I was like, oh, when I saw it, did your birthday wish? Are you loving your makeup? So, I forgot what I was saying. What was I saying? I really did forget what I was saying. Oh, set my crease. Be careful. Y'all get on here and excite me and distract me. Oh, can y'all see this? It's really dark. Like, it looks like, you know, that man on Rudolph that says thick as pea soup. I understand it now. That's what it looks like outside. Looks like a storm's coming. Like, no. Looks like a hurricane's coming out my window. But I'm so thankful that the Wi-Fi didn't act crazy. You love the makeup! Hallelujah! Yeah, like I love when y'all invest your hard-earned money with me. I want y'all to love it. That's all I want is for y'all to love what you get. Okay, I don't know if I remembered if I did my forehead. Yeah, I did my forehead. Okay, so we're good. Pressed powder. There, now y'all know the difference. And again, I'm going to tell this story. I tell y'all all the stories, and I know y'all hear all the stories, but there's always new people on here, so y'all just have to handle the stories, okay? I come with stories. So, my daughter, stepdaughter. I don't like that word. If you have a stepchild, don't say that, because they're not. That makes them feel like they're different or less than. But I just say it to help you understand when I say she was with her mom. Yes, she did, Bonnie. I would love that. But I also want this to be whatever you want it to be in your life. And if it wasn't the right season for you, then that's okay. I respect people. I mean, I love people, whether they're with me on my business or not, or they choose to leave or not. I really don't care, because I want you to love it. And I want you to do, you know, whatever you need for your life. Well, my daughter was with her mother, and she forgot her makeup bag. And she had to use her mama's makeup. And she was like, where's your powder? She was like, what do you mean? She was like, where's your powder? I need to set my makeup. She was like, I didn't know I needed any. And some people don't, according to skin type. She was like, you mean you just let your foundation sit on your face all day? Just like sitting there? Like, it would be this. This is why. This would be your foundation all day long. And then I have people coming to me and saying, my makeup just doesn't stay on my face all day. No, it gets everywhere. Are you using primer, my friend? Are you using setting powder, my friend? Are you even putting a powder on top of your makeup? It's going to do that. It's not, especially if you got something rubbing it, or if you're touching your face, or if you're working in a outside or an oily environment, like in a, I found, and then if you're working like in a restaurant, oh dear Lord, with all the like greases in the air, it's going to be bad. Okay, so we've done our primer. We have done our spray foundation. I am the color Scarlet. Woo! Let me plug my phone up. I am, well, yay, Bonnie. Hey, I'm here. I'm here to support you in the good and the bad and the ugly and everything in between. Katria! Hey, girl. Now we're going to go in for bronzer. I'm going to get some crap out of the way. And I use a darker powder for bronzer. Because, again, I'm getting to an age where I'm not crazy about... Isn't that cool? That is so cool. I'm getting to an age where I... If I do sparkles, I do want them on the eye, not really on my face. Even though highlighters come, they're not sparkles. That's just like a glow. It's different. So, where you be? Here we go. I just need, and I still need to invest in some new makeup organization. Okay, so what I do is I go into a darker powder with a fluffy brush, okay? And when I say fluffy brush, you could use that. You could use something like this. You could use, oh Lord, you could use something like this. You want soft and loose, okay? Soft and loose. For whatever reason, I always, 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 yeah, Stephanie, me too, for sure. Hey, Sophia, how are you? Oh, Sophia, how are you, baby? So, that's my son's friend, y'all. She's so sweet. She's the cutest little thing. So, I just go in, okay, to your bronzer. And what you want to do, people always get freaked out about contouring. Don't even call it contouring, okay? If it freaks you out that bad, just don't call it contouring. You're just giving your face some depth and dimension. I'm so glad. I'm so glad you're good. Sorry, I don't have a straw. I hear Jake yelling very loud upstairs, Sophia. He plays Fortnite like this. Ah! Yeah, all the, he's hilarious. It's just trippy. So what you want to do, you just get it on your face. And essentially, you want to go here. And then I'd go here, okay? I don't always have this energy, Stephanie. That's why I come live when I have the good energy. Sometimes I'm tired and ill and not happy. Thank you, though. Jesus helps me, because I'm not a happy person by nature. It is Jesus through me who helps me not to kill people. Oh, thank you, Jamie. How are you? He doesn't have any classes, Sophia. We are going to be homeschooling. Pray for us. Yep. Mm-hmm. Any homeschoolers in the house? Can anybody help somebody? Please? Please? Okay. And I don't start where I should. You would think you would go. I mean, I guess I could, but I never do that. I'm so good. I'm with y'all. So, I always start here for some reason. Maybe I should. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Hmm? I just get it in there, in the hollow, guys. Suck it in. And go all the way to your hairline. You actually could just do this. Just mainly want to get it on your face. Right in the areas, okay? And I sniff a lot, I don't know why. And then you can come back and blend. You only want to come to about here. Don't come down. You'll look like the Joker. Okay, right here. What classes do you have, Sophia? He was wondering who his teacher would have been this year. Come here. Come under here. Mm-hmm. And then here you definitely want to draw it down, okay? So you don't have a line. And we're doing everything that I do, once you get your foundation on, absolutely everything that I do on my face is light. Very light. Very light. Don't need it, Amy. You don't need it. I would recommend it. I have a spot in my heart, in my life, where when I'm selling stuff to y'all, that I don't want anybody to ever feel like I'm just trying to make another dollar. I've always said that I would use this and tell people about it, even if I didn't make money on it. And because it's the truth. So whenever I'm like, and you need this, and you really need this, and you really need this, I don't want people to think, good God, she's just trying to sell me something else. I'm really not. But let's take a moment. No, we're not going to take a moment. I'm talking and do this. Amy, listen, if anybody said, okay, I've only got this much money, I want my face to look like yours, what do I need? Okay, here's what I would say. I've skincare separate. I'm not going to talk about that. You need primer, you need foundation, you need powder, you need bronzer, and I'm venturing into saying blush, dear Jesus, because I love it so much and it just gives such a gorgeous, healthy glow. Primer, foundation, powder, bronzer, blush, life is made, okay? If you love like highlighter and stuff like that, that's extra, that's icing on the cake. But if you want, and you don't even need blush for a flawless face, it's just something completely different. If you would like it all, the total package, I do bronzer. I mean, bronzer is just life to me. I don't know who, I tell this story all the time. So it's optional. I'll let you decide, Amy. It's completely optional. Listen. We were going to Chili's one night, ages ago, 100 ages ago, and I have a makeup bag, I have a car bag in my purse, I have a purse bag of makeup in the downstairs bag, or all this, my world of makeup. Yes, blush is life. I'm learning that. Like, I'm Maiden Moss, if she's still on here, she made me love blush. She was like, you just put it everywhere, and I was like, yes! So, oh, I didn't have, I looked and for what, I don't know what happened. I don't know if I got my, my bronzer out or what and showed it or used it. I don't know what happened, but it was not in my purse. I don't know if I switched purses. I don't know what happened, but I did not have my bronzer or my brush. Well, you better believe, guess where? Hey, Teresa, how are you? So what do you think I did? Do you see the difference that made? Do you see this beautiful like glow? You see that? Like the different, the definition and that change, just having that there? Mm-hmm. You need that. So what do you think I made Big Daddy do? What do you think? I said, honey, take your little butt and go on into Walmart and get me any brush. I really don't care. And get me a bronzer. I'm not going. And I was like, I ain't going in there like that. I'm not going in there like that. I feel fat and flat without my bronzer. And you could pretty essentially do the same thing with a, I used to not use blush till Maiden. Honestly, I was like, look how different that looked when she put that on and how pretty. I reckon I've been doing my makeup all this time and I've never been a blush fan. And then she started doing it and I loved it. But if I had to choose Madison, hello. And I can't like use this hand over here. I don't know why. It's a weird feeling. So I look like I'm crazy over here with the other hand. But if you had to choose one, I would not even miss a beat. It would be bronzer. But again, you can kind of do the same thing with a blush. You just don't want like, we wouldn't want like pink and stuff like that. So you determine how much you want. What you see here is not what I see in my mirror, okay? So never freak, never fear, and never freak. Hello, Meredith Gerald, how are you, my dear? Okay, get it on. And then I like to take a fluffy brush. You might wanna make sure it's clean. I have no idea what's on this because I say this is my clean brush every time, and that's not always the truth. It's probably never the truth. But you just don't wanna be rubbing blush around. I don't know what the light's really hot in here. I don't know what this, because I wore this. That's what it is. I was feeling fall and now I'm not because of the sweatshirt. That's why I said that. So take a fluffy brush. I'm going to do this first. I'm going to go into my bronzer. Watch the difference in my nose. Fat nose, Watch this. Skinny nose. Fat nose. Skinny nose. All right? And you're not going to stop there. You're not going to do that. Okay? We're not going to do that. What you're going to do is you're going to come back and buff. Because otherwise you have a brown line down the side of your nose, which I have left accidentally before. And you could, if you want, I used to just dab it into here and go, boop, 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 boop. That's what I used to do. I'm so glad you're good. I almost died Sunday with Bentley Meredith. If you're still on here. I almost died. Are you still on here before I tell the story? Because I don't know that you saw everything that happened. You are watching your client sleep. Well, hello. Sounds like a good client. Meredith, if you're here, say, yes, I am here. I want to tell this story. Okay. Okay, you ready? Listen. Okay, so you know he's all about some Kenley, and Kenley's all about him. And when he came over there, he's giving all his candy and his stuff to her, and I was just about to die because he's the cutest thing in the whole world. But when Kenley went up and sang, he stepped out in front of me. I almost want to cry. It was so cute. He stepped out in front of me and was going. When she was up on stage singing, he was going. Looking at her and going. With his little self. And she was up there going. With the mic going. Like telling him. It'll be just a minute. I thought I was going to die. I thought I was going to die. It was the sweetest thing ever. And he was like. You get down here. And she was like. No, no, no. It was so cute. Okay. Now we're going to blend the bronzer. Clean brush. Fluffy brush. If it does not look like you want. And you want it to look. Oh my gosh. That's what was me. I was like. He was like, you get down here right now. And she'm like, not right now. No, no, no. With her little finger. It was the cutest thing. So you're just going to blend it and make it look natural. More natural. You want to definitely come to the neck with it, okay? Sometimes you'll catch me with a line. And that just means I didn't blend my bronzer down. Okay, listen to me. Here's what you can do if you over. I like to teach you guys how to correct things because people think makeup is scary, but it's not. Yeah, we would both would have been dead then. That's the dang skippy truth. So, most people think makeup is scary and that you can't fix a lot of stuff, so it kind of holds them back. There's nothing that you can do on your face that you can't correct, okay? So, if you get, okay, let's just say, okay, one more time because I haven't said it enough, okay? Is this my powder? It's got gone. I think this is my spilled powder. Ooh. Okay. So this is what you do. If it didn't, I like it just like it is. But actually, with this is what I would highly recommend. You could, if it's too dark, if you got it too muddy and it looks like. This is what you do. You go into your pressed powder and just hit everywhere. You did not apply a bronzer. And I'll show you why. Kind of do like this and you can go. And you can go, So you can blend with nothing when you're done to blend it all out. And then if that just ain't cutting it, you come in with this and just blend up towards it. And then here, you're going down towards it, okay? And then here, you're coming up into it. Essentially, what you're doing is just making it look more flawless and all just like a fade, okay? Hello, Nikki Reed. How are you, darling? And now we are going to go in for that blush. And I'm going to use that blush I used the other day because it seems so scary, but it's not. Would you ever use it? Wouldn't this scare you if somebody was like, pick a shade of blush? Would you ever go for that? I would never have. And I never used it until the other day. Y'all, it's purple. But it's not heavy. That's just pretty. I feel like I want to put that on my eyes. That's what I feel like. I'm so glad you're good. Hallelujah. 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 Okay. So I apply. I wish this thing. I do need a new tripod still. I say that every time. I'm trying to come down so the comments are not in my face. I broke the adjusters on mine. You love this shade? I never used it, Bonnie, until the other day. Ever, 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 ever. Because I was scared of it. So. What you want to do is fluffy brush, okay? Fluffy, fluff, fluff, fluffy brush. But I just want y'all to be able to see what I'm doing, and I cannot get it to go down where it needs to be. I guess I could lower it. I ain't gonna about to do that right now. I just do so many, I have so many things I want to do and I don't do them because I forget and I get distracted. Let me pull this off. See? New. Okay. I like it. Now stuck to my finger. Cat. Whew, he got me earlier. He about died. I was literally talking to a client. Yeah, this is called surreal, y'all. This is called surreal. And if you think that would go on my face and look that like, oh, no. When it goes on, it's just gorgeous, y'all. It's just freaking gorgeous. Marcy says she loves that color, too. This is called surreal. Hello. So, I was talking to a client earlier with the voice text. I posted it on Facebook because I thought it was funny. And y'all know I share everything with y'all. My hand must have been hanging off the table or something. That cat. So, I'm voice clipping, of course. No, 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 no. I'll message you soon. Check your... Da-da-da. And, oh, my gosh. I went nuts on that. You stupid psycho. No, 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 psycho. And it was so funny. It was, no, 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 you psycho. It was fun. It was fun. I thought it was fun. Okay. So, right there. And you don't even have to be afraid of getting a light. You can get it all on there. Do that if you're a little afraid. The lighting changed. Let's see if this will help. Hold on, y'all. That's weird. When it gets... That is trippy. Not good. How's that? I can't see y'all good now. You would think my... Hold on. Is this okay? Is this okay? Are y'all okay? It's gonna have to be okay. I don't want it to get so dark that you can't see me. This is called surreal, Stephanie. Surreal. So surreal. Gorgeous. Normally I use Sisterly and I have Sweet on the way. Sweet is a matte pink. I gave it to my sister. Sisterly is the shimmery pink. Surreal is the purple plum. Then we have Supple, which is a peach. And we have Seductive. I need to grab that too. Mine Crushed. Yeah, that's more of a burgundy-ish or something like that. Okay, y'all ready? So what I do is just start and smile, get your fat face out, get your fatness out right there. Just dab. Pull it back gently through your hairline. And you can gently do the little, you can do. Get your fat face out, smile. And just gently pull her on back. Pull her on back. Oh, you usually use Sweet. I will tell you guys, I've been doing this. I know I like to say that a lot because I'm proud of myself. I've been doing this 6 years in September. And that is 99.9999999999% of the time what people grab. They want Sweet. I think this might be a game changer if people saw me put this on. Because they get scared of this. And then when they see it look like this, they're like, oh. I even sold a Sweet to a girl the other night who bought a ton of makeup. And she was like, is that the one that I got? And I was like, no, that's the one you were afraid of. And she was like, I was like, you got Sweet. Everybody gets Sweet. So you can just, okay, just on the fat part and pull it back. And it really, to me, doesn't, it is a pretty color. I know. You just want to get it on there. And it really, honestly, kind of matters a little bit more what it looks like if you don't use highlighter. Oh, that's what I was thinking, Stephanie, when I opened it. I was like, hello, fall. And drop my brush. It really does not matter what it looks like if you get it on. So I'm going to do something. Fight with my inner self of showing you guys other brands of makeup. But COVID has our stock so stressed, like everything else in the world. Told y'all I ordered my son's Haybo shirts. Are they here? No. Amazon Prime is very much less than Amazon Prime. My Bath & Body Works order took a month and a half to get here. Everything is like that. And all the places that I ordered from my friend the other day some doTERRA. It's going to take forever. All the stuff was out of stock. I was on the Color Street website. All the stuff is out of stock. Well, guess what? It ain't no different here, okay? I'm just going to tell you. It ain't no different here. COVID has the whole world jacked up. And I guess if some of our stuff is out of stock, and that's all I'm facing, I'm blessed. But I just want to tell you guys, I got tempted. I try not to buy other brands because there's no other brand in the world that pays me. Nobody else pays my bills. Huda Beauty does not pay my bills. They just don't. But I got tempted. And this is why. I got to be careful. I got two of these because this broke. Look, y'all. So she sent me another one. Huda. Huda, my friend. She sent me another one. This is what I'm going to use, okay? This is what we have. If you would like to support me and my familia, check it out. Check it out. I'm not a cream girl anyway, okay? COVID's got the powder highlighters whacked up, jacked up, okay? This is Benevolence. This is gorgeous. And you'll see me sometimes put this under my makeup. I did it the other day. It will give you a super, super luminous look, okay? It will, if you find that your makeup is looking dry, you could just smother your face in it and then mix your foundation with it and oh heaven. Oh heaven. We also have, these are the only two shades I can wear because I'm white. Very white. This is Iridescent. And it's not silver and it does not look white. I just put it on heavy. Look at that. This gives a gorgeous, gorgeous glow. When you put this under your foundation and blend it in, ooh my. But for people who love creams, that's your jam right there, okay? I'm sorry to break the code of ethics with my friends, but I got very tempted to get this. This baby's $55. Clean off my highlighter brush. But it was so pretty, I just had to do it. And I thought, Lord have mercy, this will last me 10 years. So I just get on in there. And get on in there. I love it. You don't really have to have a rhyme or reason about it. Hello, Lori. Teresa says it's crazy. Something will get here. And yeah, everything's all jerked up because of COVID. I'm trying to think of all the stuff. My son, if I say this, you won't know what it is. It's called the Googan Squad. Fishing stuff. He makes me track this stuff every day like a psycho Nazi. And that's why I know. I'm just like, oh, stuff's taking forever. His Habo, I don't even know when that's coming. I have no idea. But I gotta have highlighter. And that's what I was telling you guys. It really does not matter what your blush looks like if you wear highlighter. If you are heavy-handed like me, and it looks more like a line went on your face, I don't like that. I don't like that. I like a natural glow. This is what I do. Come back with that brush, just lightly blend in that area, okay? So it looks a little more natural. I just want some healthy glow. It looks natural. I also want to remind you guys, anytime that you blend on your face after you have put your foundation on, do it lightly. Very, very, very lightly, okay? Hello, Christy Cook. How are you? I gotta find me a straw. I cannot believe I don't have a straw. All right, I gotta put some stuff up so my nerves don't get tore up. I have no ability to function with you guys with a mess in front of my face. It's just too hard on me. Okay, we'll do my brows now. I can't show you the versatility of, what color is this? Medium. Of palette 6 where I do my brows because I don't have, we're not doing palette 6 today. We're going into the Beloved. This is the Beloved palette. Wow, it's pretty. This is like a rosy brown. You can see what this is. It's a gorgeous. And then that's like a great. You can use that to brighten so the colors pop more. And you can use that just as your transition color. But I'm going to do my brows first. Brow pencil. Let me get my. I got issues. All right. Here we go. This is the medium. Kind of want to brush it. Oh, my skin does look good. No wonder y'all want this makeup. I'm telling you, after all these years, I still look and I'm like, oh Lord, man, that looks good. Whew. I do got some stuff in my hair right there. Like I went a little too far. You know what that is? That was that gold mask. It's in my hair. Oh my goodness, I love that palette. The Beloved. Oh, I feel like, too far out. It's retractable. It was out way far. I feel, I don't know what I was going to say. That's what I feel. So just go under and catch your line, the shape of your brows. If y'all have questions, let me know. Hello, Miranda Paxton. How are you? I miss you. I love you. I don't know what my lighting's doing on here. Hold on. Let's do this. I'm scared. Did y'all see that? Wait a minute. Check this out. Is it doing that for y'all too? My eyes twitching. Was it that big of a change? Let me try this. What is this thing right here? Hold on. Y'all see that? Hold on. I don't know what that is. What's this? Hold on. Hold on. What? Hold on. NRA. I like that. I don't even ever mess with this stuff. I like that one. I don't know. I think those are people who have made filters. I'm not that good. Bam Bam Beauty Biz. That looked too sexual for me. What, like that? We're going to leave right there. Unique Foundation. 10% of all of our profits, guys. All of our profits go to the survivor childhood sexual abuse survivors. Did you know that? Every dollar. We offer, and this is also something that I need to talk with y'all more about. First of all, 1 in 4 boys are sexually abused. 1 in 5 girls before 18 are sexually abused. It is normally by people we know and love. And we have a Haven retreat. You can go to this website right here. I got a pee-pee. I might have to go do it like right now. And it's a free, you have to get yourself there, but they offer a free retreat. It's at the Haven, and they give you coping skills and just work to give you hope and healing for survivors. It's amazing. We have sent thousands of people for free, and that is what Unique was created for, believe it or not. So there you go. So when you grab makeup, and when I say it's more than makeup, those are not, like, that's not just words. Can y'all see that up there? Like, did it pop up for y'all too? I just realized that you do your brows before your shadow. I always mess my brows up. So you do them after your shadow. Yep, I always do them. My eyes and my are like eyes, then lips. I prefer a powder. That's why I love doing my brows with that palette. The Unique Foundation is my why. There's, makes me so happy. There's a lot of team members. A lot of my friends have been to the retreat. Kind of just come out like that. Just line your brow what you want it to look like. Look at the difference right there. Top and bottom. And you can find also more information or an application if you go right there. The Unique Foundation. I might start making sure that that's my filter for every live so I remember to talk about it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. So Unique, before they were even knew what they were going to sell, they were founded in 2012 before I came along. That's all they wanted to do. They just wanted to sell something to raise money for the foundation. They didn't care what it was. Teresa's a survivor. Oh girl. It is very near and dear to my heart. That is for sure. And I have to say, I'm not a survivor because I wasn't tormented or traumatized by it. But I had a situation that could have been a lot worse when I was younger. I was like 13 and I had a friend's daddy who fondled me. And I don't make that lightly, but it didn't, you know, I don't need any, it has not disturbed my life in the least. It makes me sad to think of what he might have done to other people. But it just made me realize how that stuff can happen. I just heard Jay go, what? He must have lost. He must not like something that happened. Look at that. Take a moment. Let's take a moment. A moment of silence, please. Boy, these youngins outside is hitting the road hard. They are riding that bike. Look at this, guys. Do you see the beauty? You saw all I did. So go get your eyebrows waxed. A lot of people say, I don't know how to do my brows. Teach me to do your brows. You need to go buy a stencil. You need to stencil your brows and pluck anything above or below. Do it. or go get them waxed, or go get it threaded, or do whatever, and get them the shape that you want them. And then, these are microbladed. I mean, there's some hairs there, but these are microbladed. So, get them the shape you want them, and then just fill them in. That's all you gotta do. And you can take this and drag through so it looks more natural. And then you know me, I'm always going to come with my powder. Just kind of drag it through a little bit more. Love. And my biggest struggle of my entire life, period, at all, in the whole wide world, makeup-wise, face-wise, where's my dang tweezers? I like my stuff to be where I put it, daggummit. Don't be messing with my stuff. Ask my kids. Do not touch my stuff and not put it back. Okay, I gotta get these. My biggest struggle is making them look the same. That's what it is. My eyes twitching, y'all. Can y'all see it over there? This is the medium. There's a light for blondies or people who have light color hair. And there is a dark. And I have the dark, but it is, even though my hair is like black, 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 it's too much for me. I was blessed with great shaped brows. I do just a little plucking of a few. I know, I get so sick of y'all. Honestly. When I see these women who just have that natural look, I'm just like, that ain't fair. You skinny people, you people with good skin, and you people with good brows. It's enough to make me say a bad word. Again, greatest struggle is getting them to look the same. And there's something that she did. I think she damaged some nerves. My girl was new. And while it was just the experience all the way around. That way. But it's never as easy over here. This is my, you know, I usually always have a good brow and a bad brow. My sister, on the other hand, she got her daddy's bushy brows. I hear you, girl. Genetics definitely plays a good part in that. Well, my sister's got the skinny jean, and I got the fat one. Okay. Sandra. Hello, Sandra. I'm itching. Okay. Then you just want to find where you want your brow to come to. Can y'all see? And I just go up with it lightly. Make the two meet. And then just fill in. And that be all I do. I will rake everything through. I feel like it looks a little more natural that way. Because a lot of times I look in the camera and I can see stuff I do not see on my actual face. You're amazing. Thank you for it. Okay, sorry. I'm looking at messages popping through. Do y'all understand? How distracted I get. lefty. Who's a lefty? Any lefties in the house? Okay, so if you like a color match, or if you want to learn more, you want to grab anything that you're seeing, you just let me know. Just like comment with the name of what you want or what you have questions about, and I'll message you. And the way that I try my best to remember who to get back to is if y'all drop it in the comment section, you can totally message me. It's up to you, okay? It's your choice. That's what my son used to say. Instead of choice, he'd say choice. It's the cutest thing ever. One of the saddest things to me about when you're a mama is when they grow out of all that little cute stuff they do. Hey, it makes me sad. See all that? That's mask in my hair. Gold mask. If you mute it out too much and it gets looking too powdery, you can just come back with your spoolie, kind of drag some out, okay? That's what I usually end up doing. Here you go. We go. Okay. Now we're going to go in for them eyeballs. I know for a fact my brushes are not clean. I really should do y'all the favor of cleaning my stuff before we hop on here. Not going to use you. Not going to use you. Not going to use you. We're going to use you. But it gives me an opportunity to tell y'all about this that you need in your life. This is just an Amazon brush cleaner. It's amazing. You need it. You need it. You need it. You need it. It's one of those things you need if you do eyeshadow. Time out. Forgive me. I know a kid like that, Teresa, with the horns. Hey, my daughter has some crazy. You should see her brows when she was a youngin'. And now she got the prettiest brows you ever did see. Okay, I think I got everything I need. Quite possibly not. This is the only other thing I might need. And maybe that. Found one of those. Yeah, you can find them a lot cheaper than what I did that come with like less refills. Because let's get real, I've had these refills. This is like, I keep telling y'all, my second one. It came with a 10 pack. Man, at this rate, it'll take me 7 more years to use them all. All right, here's what we're going to do. We are going to over the entire eyeball go in with this. Okay, this is the color Doting. And remember, this palette you can grab alone or you can grab it in our August special. And it has the rose brown, the purpley, the shimmer purple, and then the bright. Bright, this is just stark white. A lot of people will put down a concealer or a lighter shade anyway to pop colors, okay? But bottom line is if you'll put a skin color down, it's going to help you blend everything out. And you want to get all the way, anywhere you would blend, just get it all over the entire eye. And you also want to go out far enough. If you blend out far like I do, you're going to just be able to blend really well, okay? Your stuff's not going to stick. It's not going to skip. There you go. Yeah, Teresa found another one on Amazon for like $7. She helped one of my friends the other day because the one that I bought is now like 17. So I wouldn't have even probably grabbed that one if I'd have known how little you have to change the refills. Who would wear these colors? Like who gets into these wild colors like this? The one, the rose, y'all, is very neutral. Just a heads up. Mm-hmm. That's crazy. Look at that. So dark. It's trippy. I wonder what y'all see. Like, did it do that? When I do this, do y'all see that? Dark light, dark light. Does it change on your end, or is that just for me? I don't know why I never touch those options down there. Okay. Let me think about what I want to do now. I think I'm just going to, honestly. I'll show you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go in. I'm still nervous. It's not clean. I'm going to go into the Irreplaceable. I think this looks more pink on my skin. Y'all have to know. You ever, like, buy a lipstick and it doesn't look on you like it looks on somebody. Oh, I ain't got no mirror. Like it looks on somebody else. Your skin tone, guys, plays into all that. Did y'all know that? Like a lipstick will look a certain color on somebody, and then, yeah. It's the same way with your shadows and stuff. I see some people and I'm like, mine don't look like that. So I take a fluffy brush to get it down softly, and then I'll build from there. I'm not so sure. I think I know what I'm gonna do. How far up you go is your business. How far out you go is your business. Like Tabby Brown would say, that's my business. Please follow Tabby Brown. She's hilarious. She'll bring joy to your life. Let me just tell you. Jesus and Tabitha Brown. You need them both in your life. Na, 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 na. I don't know why this song is in my head. Okay. Kind of want to just do like, I always do like a circle right there to build the spot. Yana. And then you can windshield wiper. You can circle. Everything you're doing is a super light hand. And if you have your hand pulled back to the end of the wand, that makes a big difference too. Don't, if you find yourself doing this, you're pressing very hard, okay? Just a heads up. A little something. Teach my people something. So lightly. Okay, this is very pretty. I don't know why I stray away from so many things. The stuff that I don't want to do and that I usually don't do, when I try them, I end up loving them. Anybody else? Isn't that pretty? Like, okay. It's a little darker on this side. And I see all y'all's messages coming through, guys. If anybody hops on here and's like, she's ignoring me, I'm live. I see them coming. I promise I'm going to respond to all my messages when I'm done. Got a lot of stuff I got to find. I don't know what's going on with my throat now. How you blend, how much you blend is going to determine the softness. Okay. Okay. Y'all know I gotta say okay one more time. Sometimes I blend so much I feel my hand cramping up. Dead serious. Okay. What do you want to do, Rachel? What do you want to do? Think about it. This is where I lack ability or skill. decision making. I know what I'm gonna do. I just decided it. You ready? That's what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm going to do. I've made a decision. I'm gonna do it. Most of y'all would not do, but this is what I'm gonna do. Where's my spray? He's yelling again. He loves when I do this because I let him play Fortnite. Okay, so get water. It can be water. I just happen to have rose water right here, okay? Wet your brush. This is a great, this is a packing brush. This puts a lot of product down, okay? I just wet it, kind of save that for my next eyeball. Just a little trick. If you're like my sister and you ghetto, you can go, huh, that's what she does. But if you want your color that you are putting on your eye, no matter the brand, no matter what, if you really want it to pop, wet it, okay? So that's what we're gonna do. Oh my, hello. Help us, Lord. He's hollering big time. Say, I don't know if he's being murdered up there or if he just lost his Fortnite game. Y'all hear him? Oh, Lord. Then I like to go in while it's still wet. Do a little blendy blend. So it don't look so cray-cray right there. I also like to go in with some dry while it's still wet and pack it on the top. Whew, I like it. The white makes a great highlighter for the cheekbones. What do y'all think? Do you think? Too crazy for y'all. Sometimes I like to do some stuff I wouldn't normally do. I do. I like. Okay, and then I'm going to, we'll save those brushes. Then I'm gonna go into, take like a brush like this. My battery is sufficiently charged. And I'm going back into the purple. I'm just gonna get some more right here. So in my V, we're a little deeper. Okay. Then you want to blend it out, of course. I'm trying to think of what was last on this, that color. But you want to be very careful because you don't want, when you start blending and you touch the sparkles, you're going to drag sparkles into the mat, and I don't want that. Mainly, I just don't want a line. I want it to be a natural transition. And what I could have done, I debated it. I like this. I feel like this personally for my eye shape. I feel like this opens my eyes up more, personally. I was gonna do, I could have done the purple fade across the top. I was gonna do a halo. That's what I was gonna do. I don't know why I'm trying to explain it all crazy like that. I like that. And you know what I also will do? Because I like that. I usually use a completely different color. I probably will go into my iridescent white, bright white highlighter and grab a little. And mess it up. And I'll go right here. I like that, actually. Negative. Change your plans. Get that off. Don't like it. We ain't gonna do what I was gonna do. I'm just gonna go back into the shiny purple. And we'll do that. That's what I'm gonna do. And then blend it out. I like to pull it about halfway. You can do lots of different things to blend it out and make it look softer. But everything will look better whenever my eyes are on my lashes. My lashes. Thank you. Thank you. Go ahead and do the same thing over here. The sparkly color is called Wooed. Isn't that like the song off of Lady and the Tramp? I feel like it is. Now I'm going in with the dry to put it on top. I feel like that seals the deal. It's much more vibrant on this side, so we might do a little adjusting. I need some more spray. I might add me a little bit more. Had more on the brush at that point. We're going in with the dry. This look good. This look good right there. That is. And see, when I say line, you do not want that, okay? Do not want that, so we're gonna blend it out. So I clean the old brush. If you got one of these, you can clean your brush. I'm going into the purple, okay? The dry, the matte purple. And then I'll just, it's really something, honestly, you want to do before it dries. Just being really honest. Hey girl, which palette is this? Pew. I will text you in a moment, baby girl. Try to combat this line. Don't want no line, don't want no line. I hear my dog. No line. You just want to fade, guys. You don't want a line. Just that's why you don't ever really matter what it looks like right there, as in. I like it. Ew, I forgot to do. I'm bad about. I ain't got to tell y'all. Y'all know I'm OCD. Come in with my need that brush. Do you want it? Made a little mess up there. I gotta go clean it up. Oh my. I'm gonna need to do some blending. Clean it up. And I'm gonna pull the, I think I'm gonna pull this brown actually under my eyeballs. Who knows? I gotta think about some stuff. Thinking and thinking and wishing and hoping. Let's see. And then clean up, clean up, clean up, guys. So you have you a have you a clean brush? This ain't clean. Get you a clean brush. You can just come up and do what you got to do up here. And just clean it up, okay? Then you want to clean. I like to do this. Come around the edges over here. That's why a good transition color is so important. Helps you to blend everything out, even in here. Soft and smooth. Nothing harsh. Okay, now I want to show y'all to correct anything that you ever do that you cannot correct. Here's what you can do. This is just a little free tip for you. You can come into your powder. You can actually do it with the white, but I like to teach people to come into your face powder, okay? And you can totally clean up with that. If you got a little overzealous, got you color a little too much, just get in there. And that will help you beyond belief, okay? Face powder saves the lives. And is it face powder? It's a lifesaver. Now here's what we're going to do. We're going to go in, pull, I don't use eyeshadow. So we are going to go into this. You have two options. You could use the pink, but I'm going to go into this rose brown color. And I just take a good smudge brush and I like to pretty much close my eyes so that it doesn't throw product in my eye. Just get it on there. And it just smoke. I like a smoky eye, like underneath. And I'll come out to where we stopped. Get as much or as little as you want, or throw your eyeliner on. I don't really care. It's your life, your face. Because that's your business. And then if you pull down too far with your eyeliner, what do we do? Everything's correct. Well, I will get in my face powder and I will come back up with it. Kind of cleans everything up, okay? It's just what I like to do. Everything is correctable. This is a wild look. What are you cleaning your brush with? This is off Amazon. Don't. I can link it. I usually link it on every live. It just comes with, mine comes with like 10 refills. You can find different options. Mine came with two. I had this one and I have the one that upstairs. No, my makeup bag that's normally upstairs. And it just is a really gritty, to me it's like a Brillo pad, but not that rough. And you can just come in between, like a lot of people who don't have 80 brushes like I do, they're using like the same one and it just pulls the product off. And then what you'll do is you'll find it literally all comes off under there. So, and then you can wash this baby if you want to make it last long, but it just helps you to not muddy your colors together. A lot of times I'll have like a color on there and I'll go to use another one and I'm like, ah, you know, had a, you don't want to be, I used to just wipe everything off on a paper towel and hope for the best. Now, I'm also going to do something that we, thank you, COVID, don't have in stock right now, sadly. But this is something else that you need in your life. There's multiple things that you can do. Before we even had setting spray, I used rose water. Doesn't matter. You can just wet your face. I watched a girl put her face in water, but you don't want to wet it. You want to wet it with like a mist. So this, hopefully, I'm praying, we'll be back in stock soon. Thank you, COVID. You can use rose water. Doesn't matter. Go to Walmart. I've got, look right here. Mario Badescu, Walmart, just wet your face, okay? Which is the weirdest thing in the world that you would wet your face. That sets it. I don't know how. Don't ask me. Then I blow dry mine. But to me, when you set your makeup, but to me it changes the entire look. It makes it look so much more gorgeously glowy. And that, for us, you could grab one of our rose waters for now, or our setting spray. And of course, the setting spray. Thank you, Kimberly. Thank you, darling. This is the beloved. We are working with my beloved today. And again, another look at this palette. You could get a very neutral look. I've done a neutral look out of this. I play with them all. This is a hot, hot, hot. People love this. This was our Valentine's palette and they brought it back. Love it. You can grab that in the August special with your choice of mascara. You can grab palette 6, which I have been showing y'all all month long. This is, to me, the most versatile palette in the world. I do my brows with these. You can highlight with these two. Of course, every eye look I have done has been different. It's got this gorgeous raspberry, rose gold, this gorgeous gold. Oh, hello. So that could be your highlighter. You could do so much with it. People put this, they'll press this at this gorgeous burgundy. They'll press it in as a chap, like into their chapstick. They'll stick it on as their blush. This is the palette that does it all, and that baby's retired. It's everybody's favorite. It's my favorite of all the colors that we have because of everything that it can do. And it was retired, and it's going to be retired again after this month. When it's gone, it's gone. They have told us when they only bought so much stock, and when it's gone, it's gone. Look at that. What's happening right there? Help us, Lord. Okay, getting some more stuff out of the way. Y'all know what it's time for. It's time for that thing that I do that annoys everybody and myself, but it has to be done, okay? So unless you just want to learn, go walk your dog, go pee, go get a snack, stretch your legs, find a new show, get ready for dinner, lay your food out, do something. But I have to curl my lashes and all the extra steps that I personally have to do because my lashes are flat. When I turned 30, my beautiful, curly, lashes that stood up and said hello to the world without touching them now are, I could have the best mascara on the planet. I could have the longest lashes on the planet. And guess what? You would not see them. Nope, you would not, because they're flat. They are flatter than flat, as you see. There's no visible lashes on my head. They're there. Yeah, I just can't see them. I've had a lash perm. I've had extensions. Leah Hagen, hello, boo-boo. Are you ready to come home? So I have to curl mine. If you have stubborn lashes, you might like these tips, okay? Does mama look pretty, boo-boo? Okay, so I just get my blow dryer, turn it on hot, and I go for about 15 seconds, okay? 1, 2. I have to do this. I'm sorry. I know it bothers people. Hello, 2 of my babies are on here. Okay, so I just curl. I have a hard time curling. What you think about this, Erica? I know you'll appreciate it more than anybody. Then I come in and curl. Try to get all of them. That's the hardest part. And I do a tight curl, super tight. I'm just where they're like rolled backwards. I always usually kink them. That's my issue. I hold for a while, hold tight, not tight enough to rip them out of your face. And yes, they're almost backwards because they fall. And if they're kinked, just like your hair, I take the hot blow dryer, turn it on warm, and I'll blow dry it just to calm the kink and the curl a little bit. Just a little. That's what I do. And you know I'm going to show y'all this new mascara, okay? We all have to have a moment because a lot of people don't see everything. I know that. I didn't take no dang before photo. Dang it. Okay, there's my... This is not your average everyday mascara, my friends. No, it's not. When they announced we were releasing a new one, I was like, why? Why? Like, I'm so confused. I'll show you why. Because it's amazing. And... it is everything your heart ever dreamed of in a mascara. It is the best of both worlds. This has no fibers, and it is not two-step. What I'm about to tell you is going to be like, But it's not two-step. There are two wands in this magical little voodoo box. There's two wands, but it's not two steps. You just use whichever one you feel like. You mix and match. Use them both if you want to. If not, I don't care. It's your business. So check this out. This is called the new Epic Twisted Mascara. If you want one, let me know. I've only sold 800,000 in the last week. You would be one of the very first people to get your hands on this. So we have it's called a micro wand. This is a more of a actual bristle type brush. This goes in and separates, lengthens, and it's a super natural, soft, feathery look. Look, didn't I tell you I'm drinking the tea? And then you can get, that's more of a, if you like a more of a natural look. Then you can come in here, check this baby out. And we got this sexy beast right here. I'm a sucker for a silicone wand. This is for volume and drama. Do you hear me? Use whichever one you want. You ain't gonna get no clumps with this because it's just formulated with, it's got biotin, it's got keratin, it's got argan oil, and it is, this is above my pay grade, but it's got flexible polymers, and that's how you get the extra length and volume without, and be able to build without fibers. You need this in your life. It's just whatever you feel like. Like some people like natural, some people like dramas, and just whatever. No fibers. Not two-step, one mascara, two wands. You need this in your life, okay? End of story. So, I personally have played, and I like this little wand, but I like to do both. I like to go, woo, I got a lash. Hold on, I got a lash hanging. I got a straggler. And you really need to kind of get your lashes like you want them to be. Before you put your mascara on, okay? Get you a separator, do something with them. Brush them at least. It's hair, people, it's hair, okay? So, I still see the darn thing hanging down. Must have missed some. So I just come in. I can hear Jake up there. I just don't know who he's talking to. And this is made in a way that you are going to get every last little lash that the good Lord gave you. And you're also going to end up getting some that you didn't even know you had. It's amazing. God is good and holy moly and everything in between. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. I know people don't like me involving the Lord in this, but I mean, I'm thankful. So I have found, do y'all see that? Hello, lash. So I have found that, I love these little, where it gets the little outside ones. Personally, you could stop there if you like a softy. Just do it like you want to do. And then, but what I don't stop there. I'm going to come in with this and add a little bit of volume. Now, here's the cool part. It has, if you're wondering how that other one gets the stuff, there's a hole. Look. So it's always picking up, okay? And I just try to put it on where the hole is not, because that is new. There's no stuff there. Put on as little or as much as you want, okay? It's your life, remember. Like Jackie would say, yo chose. And I'll tell you, so it's technically what I do, and normally I don't curl my lashes this good, and I'll go in front of the curl, but I'm going to blow dry them up. I'm cold. I'm sorry. I warned y'all that this is the place where y'all need to go do something. I'll curl it again. I know that's crazy, but I do. But I have to. You gotta do some drastic things. I'm telling you. I have, when I say stubborn lashes, y'all have no idea how serious I am. Stubborn is honestly like an understatement. They just don't do nothing. And then of course it kinked. So what do? We loosen the kink with the blow dryer on warm. Then I crunch some together. Just do a little maintenance. And then I would probably come back in. And you can build as much as you want. My sister said she has found that this is what she likes. She likes to do little, big, little. And again, you can do whatever you want to. You can use one wand. You can mix and match. Don't matter. I wish I could just put my mascara on like I used to. I'm not going to lie. I'm super sad that I can't. I mean, honestly, if I wasn't being trying to have a lot of Jesus in my heart, I'd say it pisses me the freak off. Like, big time. Piss, piss, piss. Sorry, my mom. My grandma fuss at me. Night and day, okay? Okay? Night and day. I know y'all are dropping off like flies because of my longness, but I'm sorry. You need this mascara in your life, though. 2 hours, I don't blame you. Okay, now we're going to quickly do our other eye without going through. Remember the lipstick and the setting powder? Isn't that so cool? Okay, so we are going to curl my other eyeball real quick, and then we'll finish up with lips, and we'll peace out. We'll just roll. If there's anything that you see that you need information on, if you want pricing, if you want a color match, anything at all, let me know. If you would like to be getting on my $100 cash giveaway, let's say 100, or let me know. There's no purchase necessary. There is absolutely no party required. And if you want to sell makeup with me and make some money playing in makeup that you probably already use, working from your phone, it's not too shabby, guys. I've been doing it for the last 6 years. Yep, I know you're scared. Yep, I know you don't want to be that person. But guess what? It's the coolest thing ever to make money from your phone, telling people about stuff that you love and use anyway. It's a no-brainer. You can do it in your spare time. You can do it full-time. And you get me when you sign up, okay? I will be here to help you. I'll do everything I can to help you build your business. That's my job. Now we're going to do the other lash. I used to do 12. I changed it to 15. I like these eyes. I will not lie. I cannot tell a lie. So I did learn. I was trying to put this on my eyeball, but your lashes aren't all the way over. So one thing that has helped is just to scoot it over a smidge and then go for the curl. And that is helping me to get more lashes in. I lost a lot of the heat talking and do that hard curl. Oh, O'Reilly. I just prefer the little wand. If I had to choose, just really do prefer. This will give you super separated, super soft lashes, okay? Not a clump in sight. Do you hear me? Every mascara, it's like, it can be amazing, but the more you build, you gotta start to worry about clumping. No tear, darling. And I promise that's not a clump. That's a pinched eyelash together where I had to recurl. Now I'm going to go in with the volume. Completely optional. Yep. like stuck in there upside down. There it is. Ain't you supposed to make a wish or something? Time getting my hands right on this side. Alright, blow dry and curl, and we're gonna call her a day. I'm gonna slap some lips on and roll. Hold on. And I hate when my hair does that. That's why I always am holding my hair like that. Curl her one last time. Preferably. Go ahead. I don't know. This is water resistant, Teresa. But who knows? Probably, I don't know, since we have a waterproof already. I don't know. Can't answer that, but it'd be nice. Kinked it horribly. Hold on, we're going to loosen the kink. The wands are everything. And one last go, and we are lip bound and down. Done. What's my daddy doing? Sending me stuff about Donald Trump all day long. Trying to work the kink out. I'm telling y'all, if anybody ever stumbles across my stuff and can help a sister out with kinking, some tips on how to curl, the lashes. I need some help. Is that not heavenly? Heavenly. Heavenly. Now we're gonna do lips. Okay, we are going to do, I don't know why I do that with my hands. Do y'all, are y'all hand people? I don't know why I do that. I'm sorry, y'all. It's just one of them things. We're gonna go into my favorite color, Successful. And I'm gonna shut up and do my lips because it takes me forever, okay? Don't lie. I don't know if this colors match very well. Oh, that is a gorgeous color. It is a dusty nude rose, like brown, like a deep nude. Oh. And y'all see what I'm going to do with it when I'm done. These are liquid lipsticks. This is our splash. That is my favorite color. You see me wear it all the time. Oh, she did, y'all. Don't think I'm crazy. God, he's his skin hanging. Gross. Okay, I'm gonna put a last coat. Still hanging. Oh. Gotcha. You should exfoliate your lips before you do so. Heads up. And if you understood the rate at which our body produces dead skin, you'd exfoliate every day, especially your lips. Just take your like your washcloth in the shower and exfoliate the crap out of your lips before you do your butt, you know, wash your butt and stuff. This is called Successful, and this is a liquid lipstick, and they do dry to a matte. I pack it on, and then I do this. Watch. That or this. Finish look. Thank y'all for hanging with me. Now I have to go take a few minutes and capture the photographicals. You know what would be really pretty if I had fresh pencils that were not 4 years old? You know what I would do? Right now, can't do it because these are so old. I never use the liners. Holy crap, I would probably rip my eye out of my head if I did this. Take this white. Oh, I would so do it. Yes, hold on. Let's just try. I don't want to go blind or anything. I really had a friend go blind as a child. Look at there. The whole thing. These are I've been with the company 6 years. I've had these that long. They're old and dried out. I got me a fresh one. But it ain't the color. Never mind. Forget it. They're very, new ones are buttery. See, I promise. That's just buttery smooth. So, that's on my list. Let me do that. Somebody remind me. Rachel, buy new liners. I never use them, but I love them so at all. So what I would do here is I would take a white liner on the waterline and throw her in there. That's what I would do. Whew, make your eyes pop like. But thank y'all for sticking with me. I think we covered everything. I hope you like this look. If not, I hope you learned some things. That's my goal. I just want to teach you guys. I'm learning more and more that it's not about necessarily the look. It's about learning. And I do want to help you guys. I know that I have learned a skill that a lot of people want. And it's what I do for a living. So even though I'm not licensed or anything, I consider myself to be a professional after having done it this long. And you guys just have to remember there's no right or wrong really with makeup. And it's kind of like what works best for you. I want to teach y'all that makeup doesn't have to be scary. And I want to help y'all find some of the most amazing makeup in the world and skincare. But thank y'all for hopping on here with me. Like, without y'all, I wouldn't want to do this. It'd be so much, it wouldn't be very fun at all. But bottom line is, bottom line is I love y'all and I appreciate everything y'all do for me. All of your support, whether it's a like, a comment, a share, a purchase, a prayer, I don't care. But without y'all, I truly am nothing. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And more than all of it, what? Remember, Jesus loves you. And it does not matter what you're going through in life, what you've done, how far you've gone. If you don't know him and you don't think this Jesus crap is anything, I'm telling you guys, Jesus loves you. He died on the cross for you. He gave his only begotten son for you. He paid the price so that we did not have to. He bore the sin of the world, and he was innocent. And that is just so beautiful to me. But I just want to remind you guys that Jesus loves you more than anything in this world. It's more important than the makeup. It's more important than the money. It's more important than you joining my team. It is more important than all of it. Remember that Jesus loves you, okay? And I'll see y'all soon. I love y'all. Bye.